not my line, but other people, just made us. We always tell them we don't like that record. Mainly because we had the producer, he was a bit of a pain to work with, so kind of gave us a bit of a bad feeling about that record. We loved the songs actually, so that's why we played them again. Yeah, something went wrong there somewhere in the 80s. And then something went right occasionally as well, so we're okay.